2013 Explorer today. Come in for an oil change. Last time it was in, we recommended brakes. Just go take it on a quick drive before we pull it in. Check out the brakes again after we while we're changing the oil.
You see there's not much brakes there.
Off to the other side. On this one either. And looks like we get, these are the heavy duty brakes. Pick up the caliper bracket, and then we have this bolt that holds the caliper, the rotor onto the hub. And I use impact driver or anything, because I've had too many of these break. Ooh, that one's stuck in there. It's coming out, but it's coming out slow. Should be good enough to use the gun now. Down. We're accepting the type. It's got a rubber piece on it, so I just gotta remember which one that goes into. I always look at the rubber boots on the caliper pistons just to make sure they're not torn, they didn't get too hot. Because if it lets any water in there, they'll start to rust on the leak. Those look good. Down to minimum there. Beyond. Rotor stuck on. Hub looks pretty good. I'm just gonna hit just a little bit of this rust real quick so that the rotor sits on flush. Rotors. Same diameter. Here's a go. And these ones do not come oiled because of the coating and the sealed bag that they have. Put them right on. Put the stay bolt back in there. So it just helps on assembly. This bracket's a little rusty, but not too bad. So we'll clean that up and test fit the pads, make sure that they fit and slide nicely. hardware to go in. Pads look the same other than these are, look like
they're using much higher quality.
That one slides in nicely. That one slides in and out nicely too, so we can go ahead and we can install that. Tight on the bolts. Inside and outside on these. So yeah, the inside does not have the little tabs here, and the springs are also a little bit different. So go ahead and clean up the slides. I like to wipe all the old grease off of the slides. Some new caliper pin grease. make sure that there was enough room to be able to push the pistons in on the calipers. These are pushing in real nice, so no need for new ones. The outside ones have more of a raised end.
See, there's two different springs on there.
This one goes on the outside. Rubber isolator goes.
Ready to go with throwing the new tires or throwing the wheels back on. All good to go.